Welcome back, everyone. Christine here on Serious Gaming, continuing my Let's Play of Ultimate Admiral Age of Sail. I've disabled the music, just some issues with the copyright. I don't like it when developers of smaller games do game music without worrying about the copyright. It's pretty annoying as a YouTuber, but anyway. So, just repair that ship. Okay. I do have these vessels all available. Anyway, I have a battle ahead of me that I don't want to worry about. Let's do it. Okay. All right. You have orders to find and destroy them. All right, I think we've bitten off more than we can chew because our reconnaissance parties are the laziest monkeys in the hemisphere. It's not a single enemy ship. Oh dear. Retreat? I don't think so. I think I'm gonna go take them out. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I can deal with these guys. What is retreat, after all? So, we got two French ships. One ship of the line, a third rate, and then a fifth rate ship of the line. Gonna go deal with them. Let's get closer. Closer and closer. Thank you. Alright. Full on cannon. Let's try and get closer. I'm gonna board it. Yeah, that's gonna work. Well, that was a bit more expensive than it should have been, but victory, at any rate. Okay, so I do have quite a few troops over here. Quite a few land troops ready to go. Oh, wait. Sign, thank you. Oh, yeah, loading. Yeah, that's gonna be an absolute problem. Actually, have any of these ships level up? Like, there's so much to do, really, over here. So many ships. 68, 68, 68. I'm building a proper battle fleet over here. Alright, let me see how many I can get. Six ships? Six, that's quite a bit, especially. I'm not gonna take the crews of any ships. Those are actually valuable at the end of the day. I think what I need to do is take one of the ships that I do have, one of the... Well, there are ships, so many trophies, it's kind of ridiculous, isn't it? I think I'll keep, need some grenadiers. Let's see what kind of guns I can get. Hell, maybe I should get some artillery, really. Yeah. Well, I need more money. And the best way to get money is... Well, maybe I should sell the Mercedes, to be honest. I can always use some of these, like this one has cannons on it and all that kind of stuff, so I can certainly use that. Actually, I think I'll just equip a bunch of cannons, assuming I have them, and, no, I don't, actually. Well, I have, actually, these six-pounders. So I equip these on the ships, and I will be able to use them in various missions, so nine-pounders and six-pounders. And I'll instead sell, I think I'm going to send one of these at least to the Admiralty. Alright, so I think this is going to be my force for Savannah. I would have preferred to have gotten more, but I think I'll just go with that. And you realize once you disable the music how little noise there is in this actual game. What a shame about that. Alright, so... Now, I can take the Abergante if I so desire. I think I'll just go with as many of my marines as I can. I'll put one ship there and the backup. Okay. And I will certainly try, you know, there's no reason, you know, not to bring as many troops to bear as I can. Just keep in mind there's going to be a cost if I actually use those troops. So they're more of a reserve. Now, as a result of this, I've got close to 3,000 men that I can use. Captain, the preservation of the Empire is threatened by a bunch of anarchists and criminals who are committing acts of rebellion and treason. We are here to expel these traitors in order to reinstitute British authority. Our objective is to besiege the town of Savannah. The rebels have prepared fortifications at this position. Their force consists mostly of militia and a few units of the so-called Continental Army. Their meager defenses should only delay us briefly. Once we storm them, the town will be left undefended. Let's offer them a small taste of what a real army can do. Yeah, the Royal Marines are coming, American scum. I may have gotten too many troops, actually, for this entire operation. Artillery, huh? Alright, I've breached the defenses of Savannah. Just gotta hold them now. And possibly advance even further inside the town. Alright, let me get my units forward. I'll keep the supplies as a last resort. There are supplies in the town, I don't need to use mine. Oh, that is a lot of Americans. Thankfully, they're very low quality as troops, so I'm just gonna send my Marines forward. Alright, we've captured the defenses of Savannah. The Americans bravely, this much is true. Our sailors have come to clean up the remains of their defensive line. That's a lot of units being concentrated right there. Let me try and stop that concentration, at least slow it down. Gonna need to bring that artillery to bear. Alright, Savannah. Position them by the trees. Ready. Send these guys over here. Reposition my lines. To attack this town center, it would be pretty difficult, honestly. So I'm just going to surround them. And let the cannons do some of the job for me. Alright, those guys are trying to go down that path. No reason to rush, really. It's just a bunch of militias, anyway. And a strong defensive position. No doubt about it. Right, they're doing some damage there. I don't want to use these guys. Don't want to use these guys. They've taken a lot of damage. Hold these guys back. And advance with my sailors. I'm risking them a bit because there are still quite a few units there.
Quick!
Alright, their defenses have collapsed. They're trying to run away, regroup, all that kind of stuff. Alright, I did slightly outnumber them, but my troops were obviously of much higher quality than theirs were. So Savannah has been captured by the British. Alright, very good. Alright, so two side missions that I should do. Some ships that I can use, all that kind of stuff. All right, so Savannah was a victory. Very good. Now I just need to decide which ships I should send. Let me send... I guess the Quilla can handle herself. Anyway, Costine here is signing out. I'll have to see what kind of decision is the best one. But yeah, stay tuned for more. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and enable notifications.